Hope you guys can see me. I'm like in the middle of the pane or the in the window. What am I looking for? In the window to like block out the sun, because winter sun is like really low and it's right in my eyeball. So today I thought about this like Twitter poll the other week about doing a sorry, it's got a bit paranoid, I wasn't recording there. Anxiety. And I was thinking about doing a pick my makeup blindfolded kind of thing. But then I realised that I cleared everything out, so I thought I would just do it with eyeshadow palettes. So I have like four smaller palettes and then these two big ones. So what I'm gonna do is not use these two big ones because I'm going to put them in this bag. There's glitter in the bag at the bottom as well. And I thought if I have them all sort of around the same size, I'll like ruffle the bag up and literally pick the first one I touch, because I'm like, they all have different feelings. I know, like, they're all different materials, and so I know exactly like what each palette is. So the first one I grab is what we're gonna go for. So let's get. I can't see. I'm like, oh shit, dropping glitter. So I'm like, hold on. This is what I'm doing. One of these palettes is mostly shimmers, so who knows what's gonna happen? Okay. Do you think that's like ruffled? You think it's ruffled enough? I need like fucking sunglasses or something. Right, so here we go. Maybe this. I can't see anything. So first palette I grab, Modern Renaissance. I haven't really used that palette this much. I feel like I'm the only person in existence that owns this palette that has barely touched it. So yeah. Let's see what we come up with. I'm gonna prime my eyelids. Hopefully it looks alright today, guys, because my eyelids are super dry because winter. So hopefully it looks alright. Don't really know what to do either, but let's see what happens. Ooh. So just gonna prime my eyelids. Ooh. I'm also listening to the Big Bang Theory in the background, so hopefully you can't hear it. Ooh. So I started off and did my base and everything today and thought I'd just do the eyes and see what happens. So right. Oh, I'm also starving Marvin, so let's see how quick I can come up with a look. I started at 11:45, so we'll see. Because I am pretty hungry, so let's see what we come up with. I kind of feel like let's just go a bit out there. So I think I might go in with Love Letter. Maybe do a halo eye, because I haven't done a halo eye, damn it, in forever. So first of all, I'm just gonna pat, just place this down. I'm hoping I also don't mess up my eye look, because, or my eyes, and have no fallout, because I did my base first, sorry. So let's put a little bit in here. think I'm gonna take, oh, I can't see, maybe a bit of Venetian red and Bon Fresco mixed together and maybe blend those edges. I don't know. Look at this. I washed my hair this morning and look at this bad boy. Do you mind? So just a dab of roux in each. Just to, let's see what happens, let's see where we end up. And I'm not going to connect my halo eye because I used to, and then I wasn't really liking the look of it. And I don't think I have deep set eyes. I don't know. But after watching Samantha do like a halo eye on Alana, and she didn't connect it, and I was like, ooh, this is where I need to be at. So so I fully finished the new episode, like finished the new season of Chris and Frankie. Literally the day I filmed that other video. And then it's gonna go in with the other side of the brush and go in with Vermeer. This one, like pinky kind of one. And what's wrong with you? I'm getting such a numb leg. The thing. Okay. And then I'm going to go again and just blend the edges, or attempt to blend the edges. Ugh. I kind of want to add a bit of this. Oh god. I want tickly. Do you know when you get that tickle? Oh, after your foot is numb, this Bella Pieri thingy. In Excite. I don't even know what it is. I think it's like just some sort of like glittery, pigmenty type of thing. But it's silver. I'm just going to take what's in the cap first, just whatever was left on that. I'm taking that on the eyeshadow brush and just going to so nice. I'm probably gonna end up with glitter all over my face. You know what, sometimes it's worth it. Right. And then, just gonna just make sure you know. And then I'm gonna go back in with the Nation Red and Born Vesco Glasgow. Just don't wanna lose that kind of I'm just going in with a clean brush. Okay. And then, this is clear. I can see glitter all over my face, like in the reflection of the sun. But We'll do something later. So I'm taking a pencil brush and I'm just taking a bit of love letter. This is probably why people set their under eye, but my under eye looks really bad and I feel like super dry whenever I set it, so... Fuck it. Fuck it. And then I'm gonna go back in with a mix of Venetian Red and Blonde from Lefco. Okay, so what I'm going to do is go and finish my eyebrows and mascara, come back to the inner corner, and we'll have a look at the eye look. So, see you in a few. Okay, so, that camera sticks. This is the bladed look. I actually really like that turnout. It's probably... Yeah, I like it. I like the bit of glitter and silver. I think it's quite nice. It's definitely something a bit brighter for this winter month, although the sun is shining today. But yeah. Hold on, I'm just going to put the lid on this glitter before it goes everywhere. Yeah, that's the completed look. Something a bit different. I might do this again if I go on like a haul or something, or have more palettes and I can like do the whole makeup. And choose everything, but I kind of know what I have in my collection at the minute. So this is the Modern Renaissance Blindfolded Picked My Makeup Eye Look. So yeah, hope you like it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Thank you. Bye.